So check out this livestock trailer I picked up today.
Has multiple doors that you can see through.
You can put a divider here in the middle. And this piece on the end lifts up.
This piece on the end lifts up if you want to put like a goat or a pig or something in there.
When you're not transporting animals in it, you could actually use it for brooding. Put your heat lamp in there, separate the bays. Really neat.